You are finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? You walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. They hadn't been looking for you. Could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. They've captured you. Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
Halo, halo. Selamat datang di channel Avatar Aang Gaming. Bersama saya, Avatar Aang. Kita mulai perjalanan baru di game Skyrim. Kita mulai, ya bisa disebut ini walkthrough game di mana akan kita mulai dari sini ya.
General Talia, sir, the headsman is waiting.
Good, let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor, and it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
Jadi selain kita main walkthrough di sini, kita juga akan bahas.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Vilod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Jadi kita bahas sama-sama.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Greylaugh of Riverwood.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? Are you from Daggerfall, Breton? Fleeing from some court intrigue?
Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to High Rock. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Bisa dilihat ini armor cewek ini kelihatan.
Ulfric Stormcloak.
Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like a voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning.
Mungkin bagian kalian yang belum.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
Game.
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Breton!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block prisoner, nice and inspired.
What do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Prisoner, keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Gods guide you.
Kita akan kabur dari tempat ini.
Stay close to the wall! Quickly, follow me! It's you and me, prisoner. Stay close.
Lebih ke Skyrim for Freedom.
looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
By the way, saya
grab Gunnar's gear.
Special edition.
All right. Get that armor on and get that. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. We'll see about that gate. Damn, no way to open this from our side.
Come on,
the Imperials!
Keep moving!
Take cover!
Get this gate open.
Down on our heads. Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
Grab everything important and let's move. Dragon's burning everything to the ground.
I just need to gather some more potions.
Stormcloaks!
Down to the Empire!
I have better you can do! That is it! That's your best!
A storeroom. See if you can find any potions. We'll need them.
Oh iya, berhubung saya pakai ada sekumat lagi, jadi dia ini bisa lapar ya. Terus dia bisa ngantuk juga kalau malam dia harus tidur. Haus juga dia bisa. Harus kita cari makanan.
Let's get moving.
Right.
Troll's blood. Imperial God! Come on.
Something in this cage. Ah, it's locked. See if you can get it open. With some picks. Might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Skrytelné, nevím. Tady Skytest máme zájem. Tady Skytest máme. Vypadá. Chlopek je to líp. No, tak mám ještě důmů.
Arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to fall back.
Just give the general some time.
We're off for it.
Round
see where this goes. Better push off. The rest of them will have to find another way out. doesn't go anywhere. Guess we better try this way.
I hate those damn things. Too many eyes, you know?
Tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. And watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back. Sneaking is overrated, eh? There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwoods, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's off.
Bisa banget depan tol. Dengan pakai keyboard.
You're mine. I'll find you. Do your work.
I think the snow is not.
I'll show you a real fight.
Juga oh ini dekat-dekat lalu harus saya kasih tahu ya. Lokasinya biasanya dalam itu
Wow.
unhindered increase. Majestic mountain. Jadi gunung-gunungnya kelihatan lebih gede. Sama lantern. Kalau misalkan mau yang mage, nah kayak ini. Kalau misalnya suka yang pakai warrior, baju-baju besi gitu. Kalau saya lebih ke mati. Lanjut ke Reaper dulu.
Someone there.
Betul, seharusnya dia lebih ke magic sih. Bagusnya dia magic, karena cutting point ini bagusnya di magic. Hey. Sore itu kita kerasa beneran sore gitu.
On like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
You'll see. It was a dragon. It'll kill us all, and then you'll believe me.
Oh, yeah,
what is it, woman? Sven drunk on the job again? Raylo, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Kota. Oh, di bawah. Oh, ya. Ini dia. Isi lagi.
Now, Raven, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in.
I
can't remember the last where to start. Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning, and I thought it was all over. Had us lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
The cowards.
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
You don't mean a real live?
I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Gerd, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need. Let me worry about the Imperials. Any friend of Raylov's is a friend of mine. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know.
Dia ngasih ini semua. Ambil aja, lumayan. Ambil semua.
There is something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Thanks, sister. I knew we could count on you.
I ought to get back to work before I missed, but... Did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It'll take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric Stormcloak. I'll let them into the house and, you know, show them where everything is.
Help them drink up our mead, you mean? Good luck, brother. I'll see you later.
Don't worry about me. I know.
Selanjutnya kita akan menemui Jarl Balgruuf. Gua kasih tahu bahwa kami diserang. Tapi kita lanjutkan di kesempatan berikutnya, part 2. Oke. Terima kasih yang sudah nonton. Jangan lupa like dan subscribe. Sampai ketemu lagi kesempatan berikutnya.